What's up, guys? I'm back. I'm back in a video today. Okay, folks. So, I'm back in a video today, obviously. So, I'm here in Super Mario 3D World and stuff. Like, just watching things. And I'm here playing some levels in the 6th world and stuff. And so, just eight more times. And let's just shut up and play. And stuff, just watching this screen. Okay, so this level I'm playing, it's a, like a pipe level with pipes on this side. Well, the level is called Clear Pipe Clear, so like, what you please? This is great. So let's see what's here and stuff, like just wild things. This is great. This is great. Okay, folks, so right now, I have to get these orange keys and stuff, like, just whacking things. This is great. Okay, folks, so we're basically here at the end of the level and stuff, like just watching folks. So that's the end of that level and stuff, like just watching. Like, I don't know how many more levels you guys are going to see me play. Like, just, like, I don't know yet. And stuff, like, just, we're going to move on. And stuff, like, just wild things. So, this next level that I'm going to be playing is Bulletville Base. And stuff, and let's not waste any more time. And let's just get. Let's just continue playing and stuff, like just watching. Like, let's not waste any more time. Whoop that happened and stuff, like just watching folks. to scream. I have to go inside up here in order to come over to this place. Obviously these like bullet guys, but like they're like giant. They're like the regular sized guys, like those smaller guys that are coming out of that cannon over there, like down that place. But these guys are like the giant version and stuff, like just wild things. You guys are going to see me play one more level, and then I'm going to end the video off and stuff, like, wow, folks. So the final level that I'm going to be doing in today's video, the final level you guys are going to see me play in today's video is this one. Bowser's Bomb Bridget or something. Like, just wow. But anyways, let's shut up and let's just get straight to the game. Three. Great. There's obviously these, like, movie platforms with, like, those spikes and stuff, but just wild shapes. But luckily, I have this, like, suit or whatever, that, prevents me from taking damage and stuff, like, just wild things. Now, I gotta do a whole world, you know, and stuff, like, just watch my things. Here we go again. Folks. I gotta do this again. Okay, folks, so we're back here in this place again, like, this Twilight Springs. This time, I'm going to go inside the pipe and stuff, like, just wild things. Okay, friends, so we're here in this place and stuff, and one, freeze. So right here, I don't have to worry about taking damage or anything, like just one, freeze. Okay, fine. So we're here in this place and stuff, like one. And we're basically here at the end of the level. And stuff, like just wow. Okay, so that's all you guys are going to see play in terms of levels and stuff. Like that's all the amount of levels I'm going to play in this video. So right now, is basically I'm going to be ending today's video off and stuff. Like, I don't want to go any further with today's video. Like, I simply don't. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace out, everybody.